Now, the WGAL News 8 Storm Team Forecast with meteorologist Tiffany Savona.
Taking a look out of our Lancaster SkyCam, looks a bit different from what it looked like this morning. A little bit different, I should say. The clouds were much lower this morning. We had some flurries, some light snow flying around. That has ended, however. Wouldn't be surprised if these clouds had a little bit of patchy drizzle falling from them, but it doesn't look like the clouds are as low as they were earlier. So today, more sun west, more cloud cover farther east, and there is a chance we could see some light rain and maybe even some snow showers this evening across our southeast counties. Temperatures will likely climb into the lower 40s for highs today. Tonight, partly cloudy and cold. We drop back down into the 20s by tomorrow morning. Tomorrow afternoon, mix of sun and clouds. It will be cooler tomorrow as a cold front will move in overnight and early tomorrow. A little bit cooler, upper 30s for highs, and that wind out of the northwest will make it feel a touch cooler than that. Temperatures right now in the 40s for many of us. Where the cloud cover is thickest, you can see it's a little bit cooler there. It's 39 in Lebanon, 36 in Lancaster. It's 40 in Harrisburg and New York, 43 in Gettysburg, and 41 degrees in Carlisle. There are those clouds that have moved in since early this morning across Lancaster, Lebanon, and portions of eastern York counties. The farther west you go, the more sunshine you've seen. But notice there are more clouds moving in from the south. So expect increasing clouds across the western half of the region this afternoon. Here's the area of low pressure that we're watching. It's off the coast of North Carolina. It will stay offshore, but it will be moving closer to us later on this evening and tonight. That's why all this precipitation will be shifting to the north and northeast as well. So the areas that have a chance for some light rain and snow showers this evening will be across southern and eastern York County into almost all of Lancaster County and points off to the east toward Delaware and Philadelphia. So let's track it for you with our predictor. High temperatures, lower 40s, and then during the evening commute, you may see some rain push into York County and Lancaster County and Chester County as well. Now, temperatures should be above freezing at this time. If that is not the case, then we could have some freezing rain on our hands. So we'll be watching the temperatures very closely this evening during the evening commute. The rest of you will be just dry, partly cloudy, and by tomorrow morning, everyone is dry. Temperatures, I think, in the 20s, and then by tomorrow afternoon, I think we'll see more sunshine. But like we mentioned, it will be cooler with highs only in the upper 30s. 10-day forecast showing that once we get beyond tomorrow, more 40s in the forecast. So this week is looking like it's going to be above average, and we're going to be watching a potential coastal system that may develop by the end of the weekend into next week.